Hey guys, welcome to another video. This is TechGazan and I'm Yogesh. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make an headphone hook like this, hanging this to a hook. So let's get started. And for that you need to have a cardboard paper. It's any size, but it should suit the size of your headphones so that it can hold it. And I have taken a 4 by 1.5 inch cardboard and I have cut it from left onwards. From left and right I have taken one inch cardboard and I have folded it like this, and then you have to paste this cardboard like this with the help of a cello tape. And here is a cello tape and I'm going to round it off. Now I'm going to apply the tape onto this, and you have to apply the tape like this or any design you want. I want this thing, so I'm going to round this thing. So like this. Make 2 to 3 rounds. And with the help of a scissor, cut this. After cutting this, it will look like this, and it will act like a hook, like this, holding this one. And I'm going to paste this to my desk, and I will show you how it will work. And I have pasted it like this, guys. And you can use simply a 3M tape because I have not here. 3M tape is not available, so I have done like this and DIY plaster thing. And if 3M tape is available, and take a good quality 3M tape, not a cheap ones, and you cannot trust on them. And before going to apply the tape, check it as it is in the position or not, like this in equal position. And after that apply this thing, and after applying that you can easily hold your headphones like this. It is a simple hack, guys. And like this you can make your desk very clean and simple. Now I'm going to show you the desk. And guys, after applying the hook and holding the headphones on the hook, it will look like this, very simple. And we can use it like this. Simply go here and grab your headphones and put in your ears and listen to the music and whatever you need. Okay guys, this is TechGazan and I'm Yogesh signing off. Thank you.